Where the hell is everyone?
Thank you. Well, well. And who do we have here? Is that, Mr. Victor Holloway? The one and only.
What? What do you want?
I can't hear you from over here. You'll need to speak up, darling. Or, actually, you can just shut that pretty mouth because nothing you say matters here.
Help! Is anyone else here? Please, help me!
Oh, Victor. I actually feel sorry for you, you know? Now focus, Victor. It's time to get to work. Dr. Austerlitz will be here soon, and we have to prepare for the show.
No. You're fucking crazy. This whole town has lost its shit.
Do you ever shut the fuck up? Please make some space on the stage. Move those trees apart and lower the cross. Our star actor needs to be presented properly.
What are you talking about?
If you keep slacking, I'll start counting down. And when the countdown comes to an end, well, you won't like it much, I reckon. You remember those guys in leather with the big, hard clubs? I bet they remember you.
Why are you doing this to me? Why?
You bore me. Now get to work. Time is of the essence, Victor. Yes, you're doing great. But you only have a minute left, so don't blow it. Half a minute remaining. Time is running out. Don't waste it. Seconds. The actors are warming up before going on stage. They're close now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Here they come. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Victor was slacking. Oh no. Now entering the stage is a mysterious new character that will rush him. Warning, she's got the looks that kill. Only 2 minutes remaining. Ten, nine, eight, seven, 6. Oh, did I start too early? Relax, you have a minute left. You did great. Such a capable man. It's a shame, really, if Austerlitz didn't have plans for you. I would have taken you under my wing.
What's all this for? Let me talk to Dr. Austerlitz, please. We can work this out.
I'm afraid the time for agreements has been long over. Now we must provide the right atmosphere for the stage. Light the candles and sensors and get the spotlight working. The actor must shine tonight.
Actor? You're fucked up.
Remember, if you slack at all tonight, there'll be some well-equipped supporting actors that'll come into play. And they aren't as lovable as I am, that I can promise. So don't fuck around. Oh, and you'll need a key. Go beneath the balcony I'm standing on. Fred is sitting there. Fred is eyeing the key. I'm sure you'll see. Only 1 minute left. Half a minute till showtime. I'm painfully bored. Twenty seconds remains. You know what? Let's pass the time with our little song. One, two, the red comes here. Three, four, steps on the floor. Lashes and lips. 7, 8. Take the bait. 9, 10. Blood spills again. The prompter is giving Victor his next line. It reads, "Ah, I'm dying." What a treat for all of us. Oh, I even got a little hot and bothered with that one.
Ah!
You did great. Such a capable man. It's a shame, really, if Austerlitz didn't have plans for you. I would have taken you under my wing.
What's all this for? Let me talk to Dr. Austerlitz, please. We can work this out.
I'm afraid the time for agreements has been long over. Now we must provide the right atmosphere for the stage. Light the candles and censers and get the spotlight working. The actor must shine tonight.
Actor? You're fucked up.
Remember, if you slack at all tonight, there'll be some well-equipped supporting actors that'll come into play. And they aren't as lovable as I am, that I can promise. So don't fuck around. Oh, and you'll need a key. Go beneath the balcony I'm standing on. Fred is sitting there. Fred is eyeing the key. I'm sure you'll see. Only 1 minute left. Half a minute till showtime. I'm painfully bored. Twenty seconds remains. You know what? Let's pass the time with our little song. One, two, the red hunts you. Three, four, steps on the floor. Five, six, lashes and lips. Seven, eight, take the bait. Nine, ten, blood spills again. The prompter is giving Victor his next line. It reads, "Ah, I'm dying." What a treat for all of us. Oh, I even got a little hot and bothered with that one. Victor Holloway is our hero. He's coped with everything that's been thrown his way, proving that he is a capable man that women everywhere shall worship.
This is not good. This is not good.
Ah, I believe our actor's 15 minutes of fame has expired. Take him off the cross piece by piece. Every man and every woman is a star. And now it's your turn to become one.
What?
Afterwards, go backstage through the curtain. There, you'll find a bin. Hurry now. The clock is tick, tick, ticking away. A man that could carry a body with such ease. Victor, giving you orders is so stimulating. Victor, such a capable man.
Oopsie.
This is my chance. I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Victor. Victor, where are you going? I don't want to give out any spoilers, but you're not going towards a happy end.
We've captured the Seeing One, Mr. Victor Holloway. During the abduction, I had a chance to test his ability to carry out commands while under stress.
I've waited for this moment for so long. He is exceptional. Truly exceptional.
A lot of them were promising. And you know how they ended.
It's true. But we must remain optimistic as we follow the path of purification. Thank you, Rhea. You can go now. I'll deal with the Seeing One personally.